It seems today that all you see are college singing scores going up rapidly. But we got a more pizzazzy method to try to win the big prize. We borrow tips from some other guys and learn that singing is for dummies. It's better to be funny. You'll see your scores inflating before your eyes. You can win the prize. If you just give them the old razzle dazzle, razzle dazzle, fool and frazzle, give them an act with lots of flash in it, and the reaction will be passionate. Give them the old hocus pocus, beat and feather them, wow, wow. How can you win while singing very poor? Boost your presentation score. Give them a show that shines with radiance. Make them forget you're just Canadians. Razzle-dazzle, man, they'll beg you for more and more.
You know what, guys? We really gotta step it up. Like all those great quartets that came before us.
Like Masterpiece.
Like Main Street.
Yeah.
A one, two, now.
Give them the old Main Street tap dance.
The lapis step, 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 Jack Blacker step, step, and... Hashtag nailed it.
And
dance for the folks, and you'll be in the clear, telling the same bad jokes year after year.
Hey! Why did Main Street shtick sleep in till noon?
Why?
Because it was so tired. You know what? I'm feeling the razzle.
Feeling the razzle?
Not quite the dazzle.
Not enough dazzle felt. Okay.
What we need is a bit of New Zealand flair. A one, two, now.
Give them the old chubby shoulders. Hug the microphone. Add a breathy tone. More testosterone.
What?
Don't be a stiff. Look like you're having fun. How do you think the Island Boys won?
Well, personally, I think they won by saying to all of us, please hold on to this gift of music that you all have. Continue to share this gift of music. Because if you share this gift of music, that's what wins at the end of the day. This is a beautiful thing that we do. Yada, yada, yada. And if everyone just sang, the world would be a beautiful place, right?
Why would we sing all
straight and narrow? Who needs another trocadero? Razzle dazzle, and you'll never catch on. You work all year to sing your best, but always seem to flop. So try your hand at smoke and mirrors, and you can reach the top. So let's give them a flashy chorus gimmick. Tear your costume off now, wow, Transformers.
What?
All you gotta do is razzle dazzle them, and they'll make you a star. They'll make you a star. Razzle dazzle them, fool and move, razzle 'em, spin and polish 'em, just demolish 'em. You will be.
If we're gonna give 'em the razzle dazzle, we gotta end with a punchline.
What kind of punchline?
I don't think that's what he meant.
A star.